I think there's a lot of negative views on timber management, but I think it's the lack of them being involved and seeing it. So I think people really appreciate it once they are around it more and around the people doing it too. I mean, we're all families and we have young crews and kids around, and I think once they realize that we're just like everybody else, and we're not out here to strip the land or do anything negative.